Hello guys, and welcome back to another episode of Fall of the Republic. I was wondering where we were looking at right now. I thought, wait, this doesn't look like Hutt space, but the color green. No, except in this game, light green is Hutt and dark green is the banking clan. Yeah, I was a bit confused for a bit. I was like, where the fuck are we looking? It's a cool little section of the map. Untouched, fully separatist. Anyway. Last episode, we managed to make a lot of progress. In fact, we managed to wipe out another fleet on Onderon and another gigantic land army, and actually a fleet with it. It seems that recently they've started to put support fleets with their... ground armies. Like escorts. What I want to do is... Like, I had a semi-plan. I wanted them to connect Trandoshan with the rest of their lands. That is the trait for the Federation. But to do that, they'd have to get Umbara and Kashyyyk. So what I was planning to do was, I was planning to open a road for them to do so. Like by going to Kashyyyk. We kill the fleet on Kashyyyk. Then we go from there and kill the one on Umbara. That should open a road for them to just go and capture the ground with their ground forces. Sure, they don't have a lot of them, but you have some on Trandoshan as well. That's the plan for now. We will build up Korda 6. Yeah, we will build that up. The problem is if we leave Trandoshan, they're going to attack from Charos. But the thing is, we can't babysit Trandoshan. I'll ask you guys right now, so you can tell me in the comments. If we sit on top of an allied planet, can they build structures? Can they build space stations? Because that's the worry that I have. That they can't build shit if we're there. Like, what if we went to Kurunemoidia right now? Would we have to fight our allies? Or would we just be able to sit there? This is the question that I have. You can tell me in the comments whether that is truly a thing or not. For now, what we'll do is we'll wipe out the thing on Kashyyyk. No need to leave them. Any Venators we can get. For future computation. Ventress is here. We could even try and take Kashyyyk for us. No, they generally don't move through our territory despite us moving through theirs.
Frequency open.
The AI, that is. We should really get a...
The mission is complete. New task assigned. Resistance is within expected parameters.
I was saying we should really get a subjugator class to support this fleet.
Grievous frowns on such ineptitude, usually with a lightsaber.
Reporting in.
I just killed it. Oh shit. I thought they might retreat, but that was a bit fast for a timer.
Initial objective complete. Shut down targets Alpha and Beta. Destruction is imminent.
There it goes. Another Venator down.
Ooh.
Now, Ventress, I want you to go and scout out Umbara for me.
A droid doesn't deserve to wield a lightsaber.
Umbara has a semi-fleet on it as well. We'll go wipe that out.
Republic troops.
We can keep on killing these dudes. It's always good for us. It also means that they have less troops to attack Drakenwell. But this remains a problem. What's the ship that we have? Where is it? Yeah, this guy. We have one of these. It's really good. This is a Star Cruiser, but its hull is super strong. It's more like a capital ship. Anyway, we should probably do something over here instead of just leaving the fleet on Koriva. Okay. What we're gonna do is, I want somebody to scout Formus for us. And where are... Where's our dude? Oh, you're sitting over here, right? Leave that. It's a... So I think we can just take Bormis without any problems. Okay.
Tactical battle imminent.
We need a plan is the problem. We need a concise plan to get more territory. Where do we go next? Our objective for the last couple episodes was to just capture the... The three planets that we already did capture. Cordes 6 and the other two.
Charging to full power. Analyzing failure.
Moving to coordinates.
Preventing us from making more droids gives them nothing to fight.
Inside. Secure area.
Signal lost.
Cargo is on board.
All of you.
We cannot allow Republic forces to retake Target Alpha.
No, just come on. How about we actually final try and get the... Engaged. I don't know if we get salvaged.
Battleship standing by.
Roger, roger.
We are victorious.
We don't get any salvage. Is there a planet that we can get for salvage? I don't know if there is. Just still show this retreat somehow. Go on, Memban.
This fight is just beginning.
Okay. Japan will leave it alone because there's a massive fleet over there. Okay. We can't advance through here. We'll leave Zambar for the bank clan. We can go through our allied territory, is the thing. But is it worth it? We would be extending the front. We get Charos. But we need to wait for the fleet to disappear. Or maybe they'll attack in Govinda, which is a problem. Or we can just rebuild it. If it comes down to that. We're going there. Okay. You guys, exit. Join them. No need to worry about that. Bormis. Oh! Nice. Oh, they've conquered Mimban. Okay, that's not where I would have told you to go.
Construction complete.
What? The game says it's paused. Yet construction complete? Okay, they left Onderon. Good for us. What's on Rusan? Check out Rusan.
I fought training remotes with more cunning.
Where did your ground forces go? Are you trying to get Kashyyyk without anything? Okay, I thought they would want to invade Ringovinda. Okay, they already did send their troops. What we're gonna do is, we're gonna send you guys to Garrus.
Acknowledged.
Give you guys a ship lead. And attempt to kill those guys. Or kill these ones in Charos. The ones in Charos is way better. Yeah, let's go there straight away right now. No dilly-dallying. If we can kill them right now. Nothing on Rusan?
Shut down in final stages.
Okay. So just the 8 of these guys. So we don't have a support fleet. We might be able to kill one of them. The thing is, we need to wipe out these 9 vessels. These mega ships that they have. They're super OP. and they're hard to kill for us. They're kind of like invincibles. Yeah, 12,000, 9,000. Even stronger than invincibles. Let's see.
All hands to hangar area. Repeat, all hands to hangar area.
Yeah, you can turn this thing around.
Heavy
frigate, we only get a minute. Can we kill one of them even? Is that even possible? I don't think it is.
Hold your ground! Double checking. Power up.
Kamusi yetupwa kupanua. Ise hemo ya. Uta saida kundaleza.
Online. Swinging around.
Uta putaje
katika. Let's speed it up. Okay, you three, you just do you and you just sit there. You sit in the back.
Here's a quick thing. Check your flanks.
Command computer active.
You guys are gonna do the most damage, honestly. But even you aren't gonna do much.
Okay.
These people damaged.
All fighters. Group one. We just have two bombers. What can we do with two bombers, you may ask? Nothing. They're way too tightly packed. It's a problem. No, no, please don't. There they go. Damn, so many bombers. Honestly, I don't think it's possible. If you ask me. Never mind, yeah. They can shoot us when we can't shoot them. Oh, we killed one of them. Two of them. We got two of them. Fantastic! We got two of them for free. That's incredible. Okay. We will go and wipe that out. Right as we wipe this out.
My anger is a mighty wave. It will crash over the Jedi.
Who's this guy? Just a couple leaders. What do they do? Administrator and overseer. Destroying the bridge, space station would not hurt us in any way. Okay. First of all, we need to build some things. Okay, did it already finished? So quickly. 14,000. 14,000 still. Hmm? What else is cheaper? Providences are cheaper? What did it say? Let's check. Recent light destroyers, Providence, and subjugator heavy cruisers. 30%. Wait, so you give you straight up 30%, my dude? Yeah, you are a super administrator. Well, it doesn't hurt to have two locations that can build these things. Okay. Oh, five managers. That's a bit more. Has conquered the Inchor B. No, sorry, Inchor. Okay, we can keep on building Lucre Hulks down here, and we can build subjugators over here. But with that being said, we'll still need to build a couple of these because we have a mission. And the mission is Kaloth Battlecruiser. So I don't know what a Kaloth Battlecruiser is. Actually, we might be able to find it. Oh, never mind. I was going to say we might be able to find it in the... like the stack of units over here. It might be one of those units. I guess we'll just have to find out, I suppose. We'll just build two of them.
Constructing.
And we'll just remove them, by the way. We won't keep them. You may be like, why don't you build them on plants you can use?
Building started.
They cost 250. What's the name? Upkeep. And the missions are gonna keep on coming. So unless it's like a plant like Ariadne, which has a lot of income, the 250 plus credits, upkeep, sorry, for this. But the plus 2 influence means that we can build another tax agency, and the tax agency gives us 400, so it's a net 150. Not a lot, but something, at least. Sluisvan, can you build another one of these? No. No. Okay. Keep that in mind. We could keep on building... Oh, yeah. Not this. Cordesix.
Beginning construction.
It might be just lost in a
building
second.
Under construction.
Garros, you have quite a good income. It's 200, right? It's 200, so we build this, and we get a ton of money from it. I might want to bring you back.
Tactical battle imminent.
Govinda. Already? I was thinking whether to sell it or not. You don't win ground battles like that. It's just impossible, I've seen. We should go and defend
Horda.
Rusan. How much? It's a fleet, for sure. Okay, that's a fleet and a half. Okay. Do they have any interdictors? They do. They've already deployed mines. Oh, they have 5 interdictors. Okay, we'll have to fight this.
Shutdown sequence nearly complete. Do not let Republic troops secure target.
Keep a tight formation.
Initiate haste protocol.
I have all auditory inputs. Command receive and encrypted orders now.
Report. Seeker mode.
Are we free to attack?
Standing by. Heading out.
Cruiser reporting. Navigating to
your
coordinates.
En route to new coordinates.
Countdown approaching 0. Do not allow Republic troops to interfere.
Weapons online. We're awaiting
orders.
Compiling known combat statistics.
We must complete both shutdown sequences.
Programmed for medical treatment. Pursuit destroyer after
disposal. Okay, so we have 2 pursuit destroyers.
Pursuit destroyer on station.
Can you go forward a bit?
Destination accepted.
Aren't you tanked for a bit?
Dwindling. Republic bombers detected. Update. Republic bomber attack run.
Battleship
with
here.
Failure.
Vector set.
Loaded. In position.
Okay, you guys are heavy laser cannon. Go over here to deal with the fighters.
Orders issued.
Power pack charged.
Then we have the fighter thingy. You guys just sit over here. We're gonna have to fight over our dudes.
Missile droid ready. Input subroutine initiated.
What is
your command? Right. Diagnostics check. Okay. Boot it up.
Best thing to do is maintain a tight formation while they tranquilize units. If you wanna even think about winning a fight. This guy has heavy dual lasers. He's basically a carrier.
Roger.
But he also has point defense, so it's good to use that. I still can.
Transmit destination.
Okay. Control A. All of you, come over here. Including you. Okay, all of you are gonna be group one, except the bombers. You guys have proton torpedoes, light proton torpedoes for the laser cannon. You do, but it's not to the point where I'd rather make you bombers. Where is the third dude? That we had a third variant. Maybe it's not this fleet.
Go ahead, sir.
They are shooting behind them.
Send the coordinates. Yes, my lord. Awaiting command.
Tracking Aloy.
Awaiting auditory input.
Troops, report to stations.
Sasa Tunaza? Waneo Taka Panunza?
Shields back online.
E-Staff online.
Okay, just fight them. Okay, group two. Bombers, straight away. Attack. We'll get more of you. Fall back a bit.
Roger, roger.
Standing by.
Okay, you guys. That kind of
cargo ship here.
Gunship reporting.
Supply ship reporting. Surgery is my specialty.
It's all prime.
Okay, let's make some groups.
Blast doors operational.
And you Separatist are gonna be four.
Frequency open. Roger that.
Group one.
Cruiser has sustained
are you the
damage?
No, you're the normal kind. That's the colicoid swarm that we need to keep.
Your orders, Commander.
Those are gonna be group six.
Group five. Signal.
What is your command?
Group three, we lost that one. Seems the one that tried to run away.
Missile droid reporting.
I have a couple normal ones. Where are they? These guys.
I have all auditory inputs.
You guys, I think, are in range. You can just shoot whatever you want, actually. Never mind. I was gonna make them shoot something. But it doesn't seem like it's gonna.
Activating defense algorithm.
Orders. Communications are necessary for backup.
Processing visual scan.
So this is less of a problem because a lot of its weapons are just anti-fighter and heavy dual turbo lasers don't have that much range, do they? I mean, they do actually, but still. We'll need to eliminate the ones that have a ton of weapons tightly packed.
Is now a formality. Protect the control tower to prevent a design vulnerability from becoming clear.
Activate command.
Nine
present.
Okay. You shields.
Visual scan confirmation.
That's within my
parameters.
Command computer active.
Okay. Go back over here, and you can heal them. And this guy can heal them as well. Okay, group four.
Analysis.
Kill this dude.
Ensure they are disabled permanently.
Target at maximum firepower.
Tracking audio disturbance.
Five.
Threat level minimal.
Kill that. Group six.
Standing by.
That.
Targeting as ordered.
You guys,
data board open.
Kill whoever you can, and fire them. Damn, we're destroying the entire fleet.
New unit online. We have not met requirements for success.
Okay. How will this look like if we keep you over here?
Weapons charged.
All units decommissioned immediately.
Kill their
unit operational.
You.
Programmed for medical treatment.
They'll never see it coming.
Okay, group one.
Ahead, sir.
Re-engage.
I'll neutralize them.
Kill this.
Engaging the enemy vessel.
I copy.
We no longer have control of enemy forces have reduced our
just
numbers.
Just a bit.
Objective incomplete.
Online.
On station. We are ready.
We don't have four light lasers. Okay. So you, I need you to start shooting this. Kill the ships that are very weak compared to this thing. Like, this is gonna take us a while to kill.
Visual scan negative. Enemy units identified.
Do we have any more bombers that just spawned? Doesn't seem like it.
Shutdown complete. General Grievous frowns on such ineptitude, usually with a lightsaber.
Your orders, Commander.
Kill this guy.
Missile droid ready. I'll reboot them.
Activated. Deactivate all self-preservation protocols.
That's not colicoid swarm, that's colicoid swarm.
Form up.
Okay. Group 6.
Auxilla class pursuit destroyer on
5.
Roger, roger. Fighter attack neutralized.
Reporting in. Send encrypted orders.
Ah, you can't run away. You have iron cannons, so it's better for you to attack ships then.
Auxilla standing by.
You'd benefit from attack. You have more triple lasers.
Awaiting orders.
Transmit destination.
Reacquire transmitter. Surround wreckage.
Initial objective.
Standing by.
Copy.
Signal lost. Do not allow Republic forces to halt your progress.
Can't retreat either.
Complete.
Realistically, we need to kill everything. But I think they have way more. Can we send
awaiting
anybody?
Command.
Oh no. Awaiting auditory input. Boom 9, prepare. Choose your
okay, yeah, we can. I need you to wipe out all of these.
Heading out.
Then we can possibly retreat. Engines, no engines. Engines. No engines. That's the problem.
Republic forces to retake target Alpha. Victory conditions approach.
Your orders, Commander. Targeting as ordered.
I will send a coordinate.
Final arming sequence engaged.
Engines activated.
Shutdown sequence nearly complete.
They're too powerful.
This is destroyer after disposal.
Visual scan confirmation.
Okay.
Combining
that's gone.
Known combat statistics.
Damn, we're losing the entire fleet.
Boom 9 here. I won't ask again.
How come they have another gigantic fleet?
Do not let Republic troops secure target Alpha.
With no engines, we can't do anything.
Do not move.
What is your command? Lining up.
Troops, report to stations. Surround wreckage.
Keep that on
line. Countdown approaching zero.
Weapons ready. Direct fire at their laser cannons.
Kill anything that can shoot. As long as Colicoid swarm and this guy is still alive, we can still salvage this.
Please input your orders. Blaster is on.
We must complete both shutdown sequences.
Advance on control ship's signal.
Missile primed. Missile droid reporting. Tracking.
Tracking audio disturbance.
Okay, I need every single one of you to begin targeting units. Things.
Targeted units located. Enemies detected. Spotted.
Okay.
I am all auditory inputs. Power pack charged.
Cargo ship here.
Optimized. Easy kill. Targeting aircraft. They'll soon be offline.
Boom 9 online.
Yes, sir. Target those lasers.
Republic ship count dwindling.
Waiting
orders. Weapons online. We're awaiting orders.
Fire for maximum effect.
Striking the noise.
Frequency open.
Processing visual scan.
Nine present.
Republic bombers detected. Their logic is
okay. No, those are laser cannons. Turbo laser.
If it looks like the Republic,
turbo laser.
You should be shooting at it.
Target destruction imminent.
I know you're probably dead, but turbo laser.
At your command. Direct fire at their laser cannons.
Activate command.
I keep on shooting that. And begin targeting its subsystems.
Focus attack on hostile attack pattern analyzed.
Okay, Republic bomber attack run has met with failure.
We need to kill it before it kills us.
E-staff reporting in.
Scan negative. Enemy units identified. Target identified.
Data ports open.
I'll clean their processors.
Shields online. On the battlefield.
Threat level minimal. Activate red command.
Activating defense algorithms.
Heavy turbo lasers, each and every one of them. Point defense as well. That's dead.
Enemy unit.
Try and kill that.
Ready for battle.
With three. I need to wipe these out as quickly as possible.
Missile droid ready. Me. I'll clean their processors.
Okay.
Reporting in.
Actually, I need you to kill these.
Surround wreckage. Secure the area.
Shields back online.
Engines are being repaired. Just sit there, sit there. Okay, you're gonna die. Okay.
Calculating jump to light speed.
You can't jump without the hyperdrive, can you? It's right, we distracted one of their ships. That ship would have killed all of our dudes. Somehow we made it. Destroying the entire Hutt fleet in one episode. The biggest problem that we ever had. And Colicoid Swarm, both Colicoid Swarm and Otto are both alive. That's fantastic. That we managed to achieve that. Okay, group 2. I need you to start attacking this thing. Group 1, help them. Oh, you. Join up with group 2. Group 5. We're gonna have to take on that thing. And so would you.
Launching attack.
So would you.
I'll handle that. I'm all auditory inputs.
It's like I'm all ears, but he says I'm all auditory inputs. I don't know how you made it, both of you. Where's... Oh, I thought I died somehow.
Has sustained critical damage.
Group 2. Engines.
Roger that.
What is your command?
Form up.
Reacquire grand. Optimize.
I should probably not send them in. They're so fast, I didn't realize they'd go that close. They're ranged. Why would they go that close? And you told them to just attack.
Finding my target. Command received. Scanning.
You can't dodge those either.
Awaiting orders.
Tactical position negative.
Assembly complete. Blast him.
Please input your orders. Attacking.
Copy. Our launch bay has been destroyed.
Damn, he kills him so fast. The fuck is that damage power?
I won't ask again.
We should have just let the bombers deal with it.
I copy.
Report. Hostile attack pattern analyzed.
Frequency open.
All of group 2 is dead? How come?
Online reporting.
Compiling known combat characteristics.
Do not move.
Blaster
is
armed. Loaded. Blast him. Now we've got them. Hostile attack pattern.
Okay.
Analyzed.
At least we didn't lose a capital ship. Two corvettes though. It's not good.
Data board open.
Okay. I'm pretty sure I saw all of their dudes run in this direction. There they are.
Okay.
Ignite the crystals! My blaster beam G2 just burst two cap.
Who has that many concussion bombs?
Yeah, I wanna prune the chicken up.
Oh.
I'm gonna put the cooler. Chicken.
The fact that they choose to hide in here is annoying.
The enemy has been
fantastic. Oh my god. Oh lord almighty. We didn't lose Colicoid Swarm. Auxiliary Destroyer is not a big deal. Munifix. And we'll try and rebuild them. This hurts. This not so much. Because it makes sense that we'd lose at least one capital ship. Against this, these, the last two that we lost over these hurt. Gazantes, I mean, they were in the middle of a fighter thing. They would have died. And probably they did a lot of damage. I'm not sure. I didn't check so much. But on paper, they might have done a lot of damage. These guys as well, they did a ton of damage before falling. The last one that we... Yeah, actually, no, the last one was necessary. You know why? Because they sent one of their Vontor destroyers back. That Vontor Destroyer would have killed both Colicoid Swarm. It might have actually killed us. Now that I think about it. After killing Colicoid Swarm, it would have actually targeted the weaker Recusant. And from there, it would have started targeting ship by ship. Okay, you guys need to run. Actually, do you? There's no more fleet coming. Let's save. I want to save just in case we run into a massive fleet by accident. Okay. The fleet is healed up though.
Continue control tower defense.
Trumbar? Okay. We are gonna wipe out the remainder of them. Killing the entire Hutt fleet in one single episode is absolutely insane. The entire Hutt fleet is gonna be destroyed in one single episode.
Choose your reinforcements.
Sterilize so they don't retreat. And from here, he's gonna eat shit.
Of course.
A lot of it.
Jedi are so...
Here's the new strategy at work.
Reinforcements arrive.
Targeted. Reinforcement orders issued.
You need us, sir.
Tell me. What is
troops report to stations.
Orders. Blast doors closing shut.
Police. Medium turbo lasers, they say.
Intensify forward. We will fight if we must.
Planning for your imminent failure is now a formality. Counting down to alpha detonation.
Medium turbo lasers on such a small thing.
Advanced on control ship's signal. Secure the area.
Where am I needed?
What is the status?
Okay, maybe all of you shouldn't do that. Just don't go too deep, is the thing. Where's Grievous? Okay.
Processing visual scan. Ground wreckage.
Get behind our defenses. We must hold them here. I will keep the forces on full retreat.
Alright, that's it. decimated in seconds. Bit by bit. Like, in 1 week, the entire Hutt fleet went from stronger than us to now, arguably, the weakest faction. I'm not even sure how big the fleet we just killed was. I mean, they already talked about it.
Ready, sir.
Choose your reinforcements.
Analysis. Odds of success increasing. New unit online.
Threat level minimal.
This is taking too long.
Huh? Yes, it is taking too long, isn't it? There. Okay. Next target. Okay, this one's gonna be a bit more tough. They do have 6 of them. But we do have a fleet that is very well versed against capital ships. You made it through Umbara. Oh, they are gonna go for it. Galactic Republic has captured the Elysia. Yep, they're attacking them. Nice! I'm glad that the Republic is taking the Hutts down a notch. How much weaker are they after that last fight? We are very much weaker. Yeah, our percent went like... We went like down 3%. Well, how the fuck... I think they're building ships faster than we can kill them. Like, honestly.
Tactical battle imminent.
Just because we can't see the fleet doesn't mean it's not there. Hopefully they are over there. They are. Comes next, he may be wondering. Well, we bring this guy in. Bring this guy right next.
Right away. Prepare for annihilation. I smell fear.
Provenance, you guys might be able to do quite a bit of damage.
Still not compute. Redundancy procedures initiated. Roger, roger.
With long range abilities.
Stay clear. Focus your effort.
I think long range is the name of the game.
Inside.
Don't we already have the research though? I think we already got it. Okay.
Can we aid you?
Control A.
We are prepared.
All fine.
Squadron reporting.
On standby. Starting our attack run.
You're not the only one with a tank.
Ready to go, sir.
We're here. Yes, Commander. Starting here.
Charge off.
So, weapons on.
Scans are coming up negative.
Well,
we missed.
Targets acquired.
Coming around.
to get my hero to
secure
through.
Secure the area.
Yes, sir.
Unit eliminated.
Oh, yeah!
Hold your ground.
Some preservation logic.
Shut your mouth, too.
Getting a lock.
Okay. Okay, bombers. No need for you to be there.
Frequency open.
Two.
East app reporting in. That's within my parameters.
I have won this round.
Negative life form confirmed. You have been designated for termination.
Can you not move them?
Cargo is on board. Surround wreckage.
Power up for you.
A one's speed is not relying completely on things such as
reporting in.
It's been so long since I had a worthy opponent.
We are escaping. Should we go
back to that? Blast him!
A lot of lag. The bombers did bits. See that much. And the munificence, probably.
I saw it.
We are escaping. Should we go after them?
No! Fire all forward cannons!
Oh, we lost the Belbul up by then. What was that? This. I wonder. Okay. All of you. I don't know why you're following the same unit. But can you just go over here? Actually, maybe we should just. They're all firing at the same thing. They won't kill it.
Your puny torpedoes are no match for my thermo shields.
Here to serve, sir.
I saw it with my own eyes.
Okay. How are we looking? Did they kill him? Possibly.
Eliminate target.
A stealth ship could have.
Just sit like that, because I don't think I should.
Hold your ground.
Charge.
Hold your ground.
Hold your ground.
Where do you need assistance?
Enemy eliminated.
Pusu Hubabata. Askanusu. Pusu Tanka.
Tagubata!
Ready to go, sir.
Weapons ready.
We have changed the clock.
Will do.
This is insane. But this won't be enough. At least wiping these things means that they're no longer in the game. Because I don't know if they can build any more of them. I think it's just a tech one ship that they get a ton of. He's there. And another hero's gone. But Lord.
The enemy has been defeated.
Yeah, they have. They haven't just been defeated, they've been shafted. Okay, that sounds not kid friendly. And that will be the end of this episode. Next time we'll retake Ringovinda. We'll semi-rebuild the fleet that we lost. We might have a problem with Krita attacking us, but we'll try and work around that. Your fleet is growing in strength. That's nice to see. And you're taking Republic territory now. Yeah, you are building a shit ton of stuff. How much are munificence worth then? Okay. Because they auto-calculate battles, so it doesn't matter if they don't have super capital ships. They auto-calculate battles and they win. Okay. I will see you guys next time. Hopefully we'll be finishing this and getting the 4 battle cruisers. To replenish our losses in this fleet. Where is it? In this fleet. Wait, where's our droid? Yeah, we'll get the droid and the munificence to join the other fleet. To replenish some of their losses. Yep, because they no longer have one more one providence. They have only two providences and two recusants. Anyway, enough of me talking. Bye-bye.